Now let's see the case 4 when the interest is compounded half yearly. In this case, the principal P and the rate of interest is R per annum and time is taken in years, that is N years. Then the rate of interest will become R upon 2 per half year because we are calculating the compound interest twice in a year. So we will divide the rate by 2 and we will multiply the value of time with 2. Rate will become half and time will double or increase twice. So the formula becomes A is equal to P into 1 plus R upon 2 into 100 raised to the power 2n. We have multiplied 2 because the compound interest is being calculated twice in the year and compound interest will be obtained by subtracting principal from the amount.